Welcome to our channel Etechniz. In this video, we will talk about GLFW Error 65542WGL. The driver does not appear to support OpenGL in Minecraft. I want you to watch the complete video before you opt for any step given in this video. So stay tuned and watch the complete video. Method 1. Add OpenGL.DLL manually. First, check your bit version. Means you have 32-bit or 64-bit. If you know about it, then it's fine, otherwise follow the steps. Click on the Windows icon. Click on Settings. Select System. Click on About. Here, you can see your device specifications. Once you know your bit version, open the browser. If you are looking for safe search option, where you will not get any malicious website, then visit tageadvise.com. On the bottom of the page, click on Safe Search. Type OpenGL32.DLL in search. Click on the download link as per bit version. If you have 64-bit, then click here to download. If you have 32-bit, then click here to download. Once it's downloaded, open the file folder. Copy OpenGL32.dll. Make sure that you download .dll file as per your bit version. Once it copied, click on this PC. Click on Local Disk C. Open Program Files. Click on Java. Click on JRE folder. Click on Bin folder. Paste OpenGL32.dll. It will ask for administrator permission. Click Continue. It will fix your problem. Method 2. Download Java. Open the browser. Type in search, download Java. Click on Java downloads for all operating systems. The Windows offline is for 32-bit, and Windows offline 64-bit, for the 64-bit version. Once it's downloaded, start installing it on your PC. Follow the same instruction as mentioned in this video. Method 3. Uninstalling DisplayLink Graphics software. If you are using DisplayLink driver, then you need to understand that this software might cause a conflict with Java supported version like Mindcraft. Lots of users have reported on tech forums that GLFW error 65542 issue resolved when the uninstalled DisplayLink USB graphics software. Now let's uninstall this software. Press Windows key plus R. Type appwiz.cpl in the run. Press Enter. Search for DisplayLink Graphics software. Do a right click and uninstall. Click Yes to uninstall. Restart your computer and launch Minecraft again. Method 4. Reinstalling video card drivers. Press Windows key plus R. Type the given command. Click OK. Double click on Display Adapters. Do a right click on the driver. Click on Uninstall. Restart your PC after uninstalling. That's all for today. Do not forget to click on subscribe button and select all on the bell notification. Give a thumbs up if you like the video and do let us know which method is the best method to fix GLFW error 65542. The driver does not appear to support OpenGL. Thanks for watching.